Hey guys, today's a sad day, but I want to make a video about this fidget spinner. But before I do that, I want to tell you the news about my family. Well, it was a little while ago. My great aunt died, and we didn't know what it was. We thought she wanted to be buried with her husband. But she wanted to be cremated, and when she got cremated, we were not allowed. We didn't get to see her be cremated. If you got buried, then we would have been able to see her be buried. But she wanted to be cremated, and that's the news. And I was wondering if you guys could drop a like and subscribe for me, since my great aunt died. Her name is Evelyn Childress. Well, it was Childress, but now it's Evelyn Tornadain, like my name. But just saying, but today I've been practicing on my tricks. I'm gonna make a wide variety for you guys so you guys can see I'm not faking. Okay, so guys, some stuff has been going on, but right now we're focusing on this. This is gonna be awesome. My high score is catching it 3 times. I caught it 3 times without dropping it. Like, one time I went like this, I caught it with this finger, then I went back, and then I threw it one more time, and then after that, I tried to throw it back, and I fell. Okay. So, I think I can. Oh, caught it. Okay, I caught it with that one. This is kind of hard, but it's kind of easy at the same time. Because this one has a big grip on it, so it's really easy to catch it. Even though I'm not doing it. I was doing really good earlier. I was catching it the whole time. Just for knowledge, I'm wearing khakis because today was a funeral and a visitation. So that's why I'm wearing. Okay, this is the last one. Why did it have to bounce? And then there's a furniture. You know that furniture five, 6 miles. Caught it.
It changes from.
Oh, crap. Okay, I'm gonna grab my other one. Yeah, I forgot I had the money in my pocket.
There are people back there that have been living there for years. And all beautiful pine trees.
Crap. Caught this one before, even though it has a really small grip.
It's there, you know, year round. It's cold up there.
Yeah.
Oh, caught it. Nice. Okay. Crap, I missed it. Wait, what is this? Run. It's fixed.
Yeah,
it's fixed. It was making this weird bearing sound. Nice. Okay, so
I can live in that spot there. Like,
crap.
There.
Okay, let's get a little bit closer. Oh, crap. That was, should have been on. Oh, man, I was looking at the screen. Why? In the freaking world. Why is it so hard? I was doing perfectly fine earlier. I don't know what's going on. I think I'm putting too much splash on it, so when you throw it really hard, it doesn't go on. You know, just bounce off. So maybe I need to calm down on the bouncing. Because I've been catching it. I just caught it again, and it fell off. Because I'm throwing it too hard. Yeah, I need to calm down on that thing. Okay, that's enough with that one. Oh crap, I almost got it. Oh crap. Oh man. Now I'm gonna go for my new challenge. Come on! Oh Oh man, it hit my gold. Why'd I have to put it on that finger? Oh, shoot!
Yeah, they're not a lot.
So if you guys are watching this, that's cool. No, oh, I'll give up. Frick that. Oh, nice. Okay. Stuff's been going on, we got stuff and more stuff, but do anything. Okay. But this team just said.